In this video, I'm going to walk you through step by step on how to fix the shortcut key in Clo 3D 2020. Hi, I'm Rose Billy from Encoder Fashion. So to fix the shortcut keys in Clo 3D, I'm going to setting, click on it, then go to user setting. This will bring the user setting window. Then I'm going to view controls, click on it. After that, I want to change the pen to alt and left click. To do so, I'm going to come to this gray arrow to hover my mouse over it and then click on it. And I'm gonna change that to left mouse plus alt. Okay, then this warning information pop up say, this setting is currently in use for a different view control setting and cannot be applied. So to override it, I have to click OK and come down here to zoom, and I'm gonna change that function to something else, okay? Because I want to use that function for pen. So now I'm gonna change zoom to middle mouse button, okay? Then I also want to come back here and let me see if I can actually change it to left mouse plus alt. Yes, I can. Now it takes the changes. After that, I want to come back to zoom. You see right here, I want that to none. I just want to use my middle mouse to zoom in and out. And under increment 1.00, that's good. And under direction, I want it forward. Forward under the direction means that when I scroll the mouse wheel forward, it zoom in. And when I scroll the mouse wheel backward, it zoom out. Okay. Next, under rotation, I'm going to, you see right here, it's control and right mouse button. That's the function we want. It's perfect. And under pop-up menu, we don't have to change anything because when you click, right-click on the background, it's the menu pop-up. The same as others and viewpoint, we're gonna leave that as default, okay? After that, I'm gonna go down here and click close to confirm the changes. To test whether our shortcut key works or not, I'm gonna go to avatar, double click to open, then come down here to female underscore v1, double click on it. After that, I'm gonna double click on the avatar to load her. Okay, so I'm going to try to zoom out by scrolling my mouse wheel backward. It's work, and I'm gonna zoom in, scrolling the mouse wheel forward. Yes, it also worked. Now I'm gonna pan her. I'm gonna press down Alt and left click to pan. It worked perfect. I will do the same in a 2D. Press down Alt and pan the workspace, and it worked just perfect. Next, I'm gonna try to press down Control and right click to rotate the avatar, and it worked perfect. Tips: if somehow after you change everything and then still doesn't work the way you want it, you just go back to setting and user setting and repeat the step that we did earlier, okay? So that is it, guys. That's how you fix the shortcut keys in Clo 3D 2020. There is more information under this video. Bye!